SMS-MAN!
Hi everyone, today I would like to tell you how to create additional Discord account, to create a lot of Discord account, and you can create spam bots or something like this, or to write your friends and prank them from a different account, and it's easy. Okay, we go to the discord.com and click login, and in here we have a new page where we can click register, as we would like to create new account. Okay, we click register. Here we need to write our email address, username, a password. Okay, after filling the email, username and creating password, fill your date of birth, and your match must be more than 18. Okay, then we click continue. As the next step, we need to paste captcha that we are human. It's easy. If you are human, of course. I hope so. And okay, we can create our first Discord server. It's easy. Let's close it. But we need to verify our account by phone, because if we will verify our account by email, it's bad and Discord will ban us very quickly. So we would like to verify our account by phone. We click here. Okay, and here we need to enter phone number. I will choose India. In the country, but where we can get a phone number from India, I don't know. Let's use a special bot of SMSMAN.com where you can buy a number for any services and any country. Let's go to it. Okay, and here the start message of SMSMAN bot where we need to enter our APK. I have already done it, and you can find your APK in your profile. Okay, after it, we click buy number. And at first we need to choose a country. I will choose India. Here it is. And the service is Discord. In this type, there is no Discord, but I start typing and I can easily find it, Discord. Okay, wait some seconds while bot will do a lot of requests to find the number, and just copy this number and go to the Discord. Okay, delete a plus. And okay, let's send the code. After send the code, let's go back to the bot and click here get SMS. It might be a situation that we need to wait sometimes to get SMS. Don't worry about it. Actually, if you will not get SMS on this number, you can click another number. This number will be rejected, money will be returned to your account, and it will be a new number. Okay, after we get our SMS code, let's copy it and paste in the Discord. Okay, it's not passed. Let's type it. Oh, I was wrong. Okay, and we need to enter our password to confirm the changes. I have saved it in my Google account. Confirm it. Okay, that's done. Then you need to verify by your mail, but it's pretty easy. Let's go to the our mail. Oh, we need to verify by mail and resend my verification email. Let's open my email address, and here's a email from the Discord. We click verify mail, and here it is. We have successfully verified our Discord account via SMS and via email address, and it cost us about 50 cents. It's a pretty low price for it. And you can create a lot of account as you want. Thank you for your attention. Subscribe to our channel, put your likes, put your comments, and good luck. Thank you. Goodbye.